I will get you next time, Capitalist Dogs. Oh, привет. I didn't see you there, filthy Western pig. Yes, you can see, I was very busy destroying capitalists. Like yourself. But sometimes, I get really tired of it. I wonder if I will ever get to take a break. Who the fuck is yet my door at this time of day? Hello? What the fuck? Are the capitalists playing a prank on me? Wait a minute. What is this? Editor?
Evil Dr. Pickin. Because of the service and contribution you provided to our country, it is my pleasure to inform you that you have been invited to our new luxury resort. The resort is so new, we haven't even given it a name yet. Here are the coordinates. I'm certain a tech-savvy doctor of philosophy such as yourself will be able to find us easily. We hope to see you soon. Sincerely, Senator, President of Gulag Luxury Resorts.
Well, it is my lucky day. Don't wait for me tonight, Svetlana. Pickin. Wait a minute. Maybe a small detour won't hurt. Ksa. Actually, on second thought, maybe next time. Вот дешит. Another capitalist prank. I swear to Stalin, I will. Where in the fuck am I? And why does my head hurt?
Привет, Фетя. Go back to work or it's another 5 years for you. Ксакс.
What the... Am I in Gulag? Impossible. This place is for American spies and traitors. This must be a mistake. I am getting out of here.
Противник на северо-востоке!
Друзья. It's rewind time. I am getting... Don't go there. Ah. Thank you, Boris. But then, how will I escape?
Get to work now. The owl ain't gonna dig itself. Блять.
Okay, officer. I will dig.
I should stop drinking Heineken.
Ксакс. Тей дед, капиталист бест. When the world would dare to put me, evil Dr. Борис Иванович Пикен, PhD, in Gulag? Wait a second.
Sincerely, Senator. President of Gulag Luxury Resorts.
Senator. Senator Steve. It was you, wasn't it, you piece of shit?
Yes, it was I, Dr. Pickin. I'm surprised you found my lair so fast.
Well, I do have a PhD.
For the last time, PhD doesn't mean past high school.
Whatever. Get ready to bite the dust, Western Pig.
I have no time to deal with you now. Maybe in the next episode.
Wait, what the...
I should really find a new hideout.
I will get you next time, Senator Steve. Well, I wasn't able to destroy the field Westerners to the leader. But, I promise you, I will be able to do so very soon. Now if you excuse me, I will proceed.
Борис, you are fucking late for dinner again. How many times do
Светлана,
I have to deal with the gulash become school theft or only a couple of minutes? I swear to comrades, tell him, I will get them kicked out of this fucking...